I don't recall downplaying civilian casualties. In fact, we actively went out and tried to count civilian casualties. To the extent we actually sent leaders, soldiers down to the morgues in Baghdad to count civilian casualties. So I've seen that, and it doesn't ring true with me. We actively went out and tried to understand the impact of both our actions and the militia group actions on civilian. I've also seen, again, I've just read the press reports about this. I've not seen any of the documents. But there's also some suggestion in the press reports that we turned a blind eye on Iraqi prisoner abuse. And that's just not the case. Our policy all along was when American soldiers encountered prisoner abuse, it was to stop it and then report it immediately up the U.S. chain of command and up the Iraqi chain of command. And we were very strong about with that.